The powerful Detroit Red Wings were the Ducks' opening night opponent, and they spared no firepower on the league's newest team.
Puck right over the line, Shepard bearing down, Shepard deking, shooting, what a save by Guy Hebert!
Goaltender Guy Hebert sparkled early on, but the Red Wings eventually broke through. The atmosphere in the sold-out pond was filled with anticipation. And at 4:13 of the second period, the Ducks would score, and the pond would rock.
They're trying to work it out, can't play it, pass it off to Holder. Wide slap, Johnson, aimed, rebound, bouncing puck, shot, they score! They score!
It was the first ever goal in Ducks history. A power play goal scored by defenseman Sean Hill. Team captain Troy Loney would put his name in the record books early in the third period.
Shevanoff looking, beating down low, right up front, shot, score!
Detroit won the season opener, but Duck fans would not have to wait long for the sweet taste of victory.